That was a hell of a hug.
Oh, he's the king.
He's awesome.
No, he's a hero. I never thought I'd get to actually work with him.
Oh, really?
No, for I haven't really told him that, but yeah.
Well,
yeah.
You want to work with him because he's as tall as you?
That's the rare thing. I lose a lot of parts because I'm too tall, man. Whenever I have an audition, they ask me at the end how tall are you. I know I'm not getting that part.
Oh, wow.
There's some leading men that aren't as tall that aren't that secure, so.
I get it.
I'm good with it, yeah.
Why do you think Larry called you to be in this?
Well, I played his brother in Twin Peaks and with David, and we all really, really hit it off. And frankly, probably a lot of people said no, so then they had me in. And I'm just thrilled to do it, but it was so sweet of him and so loyal, because I don't move the meter for him financially, but it was an honor to come in and do it, and I think he trusted me and knew I could do it, and I just had gratitude all day to be able to come down here and be in this movie.
Trust is a big thing.
It is, and I think he knew, well, this is the kind of idiot I can control and corral, and yeah, I just feel so lucky to be a part of it, because it's based on Larry's true story, and based on his real brother who I've hung out with, and there is a similarity, and the whole thing just felt like an honor.
You're tall enough and got the good looks and everything.
Man, you want to be my agent? Let's go.
Let's go.
Thank you.
I'll get you in some good film.
I'm in. Fab TV, I love you.
No, we love you too.
Done.
And JK and Tom, how was it working with them?
Again, you can't believe it. Every day a different legend would walk through the door. I worked with Tom years ago on a small movie. And it was amazing to see. I mean, he really had to carry this thing. And then the other thing I'll say about Tom Arnold is we had a scene that got a little physical, and he absolutely manhandled me like you would not believe.
Wow.
He is a strong, strong man. He used to work in meat packing plants and
I think he played hockey, too.
Yeah, whatever he did. Yeah. Like, I'd eventually, like, Tom, I can't back up my size. I'm just big. There's a tiny little drama kid in here. You win.
I love your style of comedy, man. I got my last question. And I've asked everyone kind of the same question. Death and tragedy, how can we always pull comedy out of this?
Oh, I think it's just so darn weird, and it hangs over all of us. Like, not to be a spoiler, but you're gonna die and I'm gonna die, and if you really think about it, it'll drive you nuts, but it'll also make you laugh. So I think something about this movie is so instructive, because I didn't know this is what happens when a loved one passes away. I had no clue. So for Larry to be able to write about this in such a truthful way and find the humor in it, it's just a darn credit to him.
No doubt. Great talking to you, bro. You're awesome.
Thank you so much.
You're so cool,
dude.
Great to meet you.
Thank you.
Great to meet you. It's a pleasure for me.
I love it.
Thank you, bro.
See you in the next one, man.
Thank you for sure.
Thank you.